Yes, welcome to the city of Bacolod.
So, naglinya nami magluto ticket. I am with Verna. Taas kay linya, guys. So it's currently 7:30. Yeah, ang larga is 11:30 pa. Imagine. Hi everyone. So yes, I'm with Verna. Now, na lang ticket. So in around 40 minutes, kay mo larga na siya ang Ceres bus. Hi Vern.
Sure ka na number ta rin.
Ano mama? Hindi na ko di magpasali. Kaya ako na rin
surprise. Kailan
ko lang to sa inyo mas number ha.
Padulong na ta sa light ferry. Grabe ka smelly sa dagat. Ano siya? Water pollution at its finest. Grabe. Govern.
Hi.
Sumot kayo?
Yeah, sumot kayo ilang lugar.
Sabotable man kay Pierre pero lahi dyan siyang baho. Sailing with a smile, light ferries. How do you make one, bro?
What is light ferries?
What? Hi everyone, so it's 10:45 and mga unsa may ni Verna.
Hi!
Grabe nga. Spear games. But, I mean, not that big of a deal, pero
okay,
hello! Before matulog.
Ay, itong tissue kay walang linen-free nga linen ang one, ang Marco. I'm not sure, I haven't asked, but for mas maayo if you will travel from Cebu to Bacolod by Don Salvador, dapat kay magdala mong tissue or wet wipes. Actually, ang bag ang magbibiling sa Ceres bus. So, yes. And as for them, This light ferries will depart from this port around 11 p.m. and will arrive in San Negros, I believe, San Carlos, 1:30 a.m. Hi everyone, we have our friend here. Anong name?
Christian.
That's Verna. So si Christian is Ilonggo.
Oo. Magtuturo tayo ni Christian saan ba yung lugar na maganda.
Yes. So, life vest or life jacket always para safety. And then, alimuot siya. Because nami sa economy, choosy pa. I don't know. This is Gabarog jud standing. The story behind that magud is supposedly 11:30 pa ang trip from Ceres North bus to Toledo Port, but si since nakaabot man mi o what you call this 8:30 nga biyahe, although standing ovation, so we grabbed the opportunity while standing. So nagbaro jud ko for like 2 hours straight, but kareman ka aircon ang bus, Ceres bus. It's just that nadyan times naman sige siya kunong traffic, like napasya to earlier, an accident happened sa barangay Gaway-Gaway City or barangay Gaway-Gaway. I'm not sure where Gaway-Gaway is, but yeah, so moto siya, nilarga na ang barko. It's 11:15, so yes, I'll try to sleep. I'll just try. Hopefully I can sleep. Kay after that, I'm hoping na yung mga na dyan sa San Carlos, kay if wala, then marug na po for the next 2 to 3 hours, bike me sa Ceres bus. See you!
Before 1, and we've already arrived. We are now here at San Carlos City, Negros, I believe. I'm not sure. And if earlier, kung grabe ang yung water pollution ang smell, this time it's much worse. And ilang pa sa kong friend nga si Verna nga, ang ganda daw nga smell is like smell sa guma, bahong smell sa tae. So there. So this is San Carlos City Port. City, I don't know. San Carlos, is it?
Yes, sir.
San Carlos Port.
San okay. Carlos.
Thank you. San Carlos Port. So that's our bus. Morning. Buat na sa bus.